Alledaagse huishoekies word towerplekke waar kinders ure lang graag speel. Stylus en skrywer Sam Scarborough se boek Cool Spaces for Kids is propvol selfdoen idees vir verbeeldingryke ruimtes.
I find it amazing to look at places in my home through the eyes of a child. A stairwell is a wonderful place to become an amazing imaginative play space for a child. All we need to do is drop a piece of fabric in front of it and kids can play there for hours. All we need is a plain piece of fabric. I've got this wonderful unicorn theme from a fabric shop, or you can use an old duvet cover. The first thing to do is to measure the space that you want to hang the drop from your stairwell and to get a piece of fabric to obviously fit that space. After that, it's very simple to cut the doorways or the various windows in the piece of fabric. I'm ready to get the kids involved. It's always great to get kids to help you with these projects because then it becomes more personal and more special for them. Georgie, Ella, come and have a look here. I've got some wonderful fabric. We're going to make you a unicorn house. What do you think?
Wow, what a beautiful unicorn.
So if we're going to hang this piece of fabric from the stairwell, the staircase, we're going to need windows and a door so that you guys can go in and out and play. And also, you know what we need to do is we need to measure so that you can actually see out the windows. So you'll have to measure how high you are. Look at you, 1.3 meters. And Ella? Okay, so we need a window that you can peek out that's not too high.
Sam sny twee vensters en 'n deur in die materiaal. Sy maak netjies 'n lisse aan die bokant en hang dit aan 'n lang gordynstok.
What I've already done is hung some string from the stairwell over here, and we've already made a loop. We've measured the piece of fabric and where the pole has to hang, and we're going to simply slip it in the loop over there.
Hang dit lekker stewig en hoog waar klein handjies dit nie kan bykom nie.
All I need to do is secure it at this end now. Also, we're just using a piece of string and a pole, so when the kids are finished playing, it's pretty simple to undo and to pack away for another rainy day.
Om in hierdie traptowerland te speel is soveel lekkerder as om voor die TV te sit of heeldag rekenaarknoppies te druk.